State Health Department reports 116 new COVID-19 cases in Hawaii today. 82 of those are on Oahu, 19 on Maui, 8 on the Big Island, 1 on Kauai, and 6 residents diagnosed out of state. The statewide total since the start of the pandemic is now 25,771.